Alright, hold on. Hit those drifts, Kenny.
And